You know, I understand there's a report out that was conducted, a survey. Everybody say a survey.
A survey.
A survey was conducted with strategic planning. And Matteo Romney did make sure that it was taken properly with social scientific precision. And a little, but it didn't have Chileic precision. Could have some Chileic precision, but it had social scientific precision, and it was conducted by the Mateo Romney campaign. No, Mateo Ramos campaign. And apparently, it was considered an algebraic formula that did deliver with a quotient of 5 to 9.5 squared the possibility of 187 reasons why Mexicans can't cross the border. Have you heard those statistics? They're out there. They're out there. Everybody say, 187 reasons Mexicanos can't cross the border.
187 reasons Mexicanos can't cross the border.
De veras? Really?
Really?
Dos por un dólar. So you guys say because, okay? I'm going to read out some reasons that from the scientific report. Muchachos, por favor, ¿qué está pasando por allí? Okay, you guys go because. Okay, that's it right there. Boom, because. Boom, because. 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 So I'm going to go, 187 reasons why Mexicanos can't cross the border.
Because.
Beautiful. Okay, here we go. Okay, hopefully I'm ready to do this. 187 reasons why Mexicanos can't cross el bordo.
Because.
Because our suitcases are made with biodegradable fibers.
Because.
Because multiplication is our favorite sport.
Because.
Because we're going to dig a tunnel to Seattle.
Because.
Because Madera is nearby.
Because.
Because the Berlin Wall is on the way through Veracruz.
Because.
Because someone made our IDs out of corn.
Because
we're too emotional when it comes to our mothers.
Because
we just learned where we chol.
Because
it's Indian land stolen from our mothers.
Because
it's too easy to say, I am from here.
Because
what would we do in El Norte?
Because
Latin American petrochemical juice flows first.
Because
Nahuatl and Mayan and Chicano will spread to Canada, muchachos.
Because
Cedillo and Salinas are still around.
Because
the World Bank needs our abuelita's account.
Because
the CIA trains better with Brown Target.
Because
what are we going to do? Our voice resembles La Llorona's.
Because
we can read about it in the, what was that? Because we're going to read about it in an ethnic prison.
Because
Nabisco and Exxon and Union Carbide gave us mal de
ojo.
Because of Pancho Villa's hidden treasure in Chihuahua.
Because of
Bogart's hidden treasure in La Sierra Madre.
Because
we need more murals.
Because
we need more tortillas.
Because
we really are dark French Creoles in Cantinflas costumes.
Because
we smell of tamales soaked in tequila.
Because
we got hooked on listening to jazz and chapas.
Because
our passport says we're out of date.
Because
our organ donor got lost in a bingo game in Huron. Don't get lost in a bingo game in Huron. And there's only one street, and Tommy Monreal will figure you out. He will know where you're at. Good old Tommy, he's a good guy. Because they're still practicing, because they told us to sit and meditate. Nosotros los pobres, nosotros los pobres, nosotros los pobres.
Because.
We believe in the Big Chingazo theory of the universe. Because England is making plans.
Yes.
Use a mystery voice, okay? Use a mystery voice. Because our computers can't pronounce our names.
Because
Mexican dependence is a form of higher learning.
Because
we eat too many carbohydrates.
Because.
Because huevos rancheros are not being served at Taco Bell as huevos ritos.
Because
the president has a Mexican maid.
Because
the vice president has a Mexican maid.
Because
the vice president has a Mexican maid.
Because
the term mariachi comes from the term cucarachi.
Because
the term Mexican really comes from Mexicanto.
Because
the National Guard is going international.
Because
we may start a television series called, this is a little R-rated. I'm going to rewind it. It's R-rated. Where am I? Because we may start a television series called No Chingas Conmigo.
Because
we're too sweet and brilliant and confused and still.
Because.
Full.
Because.
My mom was a really kind woman.
Juanito, ándale, ve a la escuela. Que hace bien, eres buen muchacho.
My mom was really sweet, she really was.
My mom, Juanito, you gotta go to school. It's good for you. Okay, mom, okay. I'll go to school for my big burrito. I'll be there.
But when she got upset, her voice changed. You guys know what I'm talking about. When she got a little upset, her voice changed. Whew. Wow.
Juanito. They're not gone.
And her eyes would be flames coming out of her eyes.
Andale, celebrate, celebrate. Andale. Tell all the jokes you want in front of everybody. Pero cuando vas a abrir solito la casa. Vamos a hablar. Tú y yo.
Then she would start doing the little laugh thing when she was talking. It was really bad.
Hey, tú y yo vamos a hablar.
And her voice would go up.
Vamos a hablar. Ese árbol allá afuera le voy a romper una rama y te voy a dar unas cuerizas. Ok.
Because Mexican human rights sound too Mexican.
Because
we won't nationalize the state of immigrant paranoia.
Because
Operation Clean Sweep picked up the loose ends in the 70s.
Because
that one more operation is going to finish us anyway.
Because
you can't deport 12 million migrantes in a Greyhound bus.
Because
we got this thing about walking out of everything.
Because
we have a heart that sings rancheras en Fidel Polka. You guys did good. Big bottle for you.